If you live in London, you will pretty much see Monzo card everywhere.
Monzo as a company has grown headcount by 4 times over the past year. Things that were working when you were a team of 2 or 3 were sort of not working at 20 to 30 people. We were starting to see that velocity of shipping changes into our analytics repository was starting to slow down.
We want to be in a world where decisions can be supported and made very, very quickly. Problems can be explored in a matter of hours rather than weeks or months.
The power that DIMITRI gives you to actually have my own playground where I can, you know, test things, break things, but without it actually impacting the wider business, it just enables you to move at a much faster pace and also in a safer way.
DIMITRI is what basically gives us this framework where we can enable analysts to create data sets without necessarily introducing the chaos of having wrong data.
So within the product teams that I work in, we can trust our data a lot more, and it's also, we can test any changes that we want to make a lot more quickly. So it makes us more effective in the long run.
Getting things into BigQuery is much easier. DIMITRI has sped up that whole process. Quite simply, we just don't have to worry so much about errors introduced by so many analysts working in one set of data models.
Fundamentally, we are able to build more things more quickly at a higher quality.
The biggest thing that DIMITRI does is it lets us build things in real time. You can wake up in the morning, come into work, have an idea, build it, deploy it, add it to Looker, all in the span of one day. It can just happen immediately.